Did you know that in the 1998 film Pleasantville, when Jennifer tries to use a bathroom, there aren't any toilets? This is actually the filmmakers dropping a subtle reference to an old FCC ruling from the 1950s, which stated that toilets, or any reference to them, including the sound of flushing, could not be presented on television.